Alright, I'm back. I got a new box in the mail. Dragon Mastery. Or, not Dragon Majesty, I'm sorry. Alright, let's open her up. Comes with a pretty cool figure. Not bad. Pretty cool. There's that. It's a promo card. And it comes with 4 packs. And we're gonna open them up and see what's inside. Okay, first pack has Charizard on it. It's always a good luck sign. Sign of good luck. There's that. And a Trapinch. Dratini. Horsea. Eat more. Oh, cool. It's a Altaria shiny for the rare. Energy. And that's the first pack. Dragonite. There's that. Wishy washy. Salonid. Aegon, Totodile, Croconaw, Reverse Holo, and a Salamance GX. That's kind of cool. Energy, Swiftraft, another Croconaw. It's kind of weird. And a Seadra. Alright. That's 2 down, 2 to go. It's a Reshiram for the next 2. Is that for you? Torchic for the first one. Whopper. Wooper. Horsea again. Trapinch. Swablu. Quagsire. Reverse Holo. And a Charizard. As a rare. Nice. Holographic. I can't really tell it that well in this lighting. And energy. Heatmore. And Volcano Park. And a Swiftraft. Or Swiftraft, sorry. On to the next and last pack. first one is Kinkus Cup. And Litten. Versi again. Another Torchic. A Whopper. Or Wooper. A Holographic Energy. Okay. Oh, and Blaine's Last Stand. Interesting. That's the rare. Trainer card. Another energy. Volcano Park. Switchraft. And a Shelgon. And that's the last one. Alright, that's what I got. I got Blaine. Charizard. And a Salamence. Not bad pools, I don't think. Really. Alright, that's all I got.